God. Now, we finna have a party up in heaven. I don't know what y'all came here to do, but we finna have a party real quick. Because if you was in the club and you heard something like this, you would be going crazy. If you heard something like this, you'd be going crazy. And my laptop ain't playing. There we go. Yeah, see, if you heard this, you'd be ready to walk. So I need y'all to go ahead. I need the right side to face the left side. I need the left side to face the right side. Face each other. Face each other. Face each other. Face each other. All right. Starting over here. I need you to look out and say, my side better than your side.
My side better than your side.
Oh, that was weak. Oh, my God. Wait. Okay, maybe this side over here with my LHE partners, OT and JTM and Keyshawn D-Pack, maybe they're going to be loud. So I need you to look at them and say, my side better than your side. I want this side to say, my side better than your side.
My side better than your side.
Hey, y'all lost. Y'all lost.
Let's go, DJ.
All right, I'm gonna bring up a great talent. His name is JTM, Josh the Man, but he can talk for himself. So I'm gonna let him go ahead and Mr. Handley, come on, my brother. Let's get it. Clap it up.
Check, mic check. Thank you, DJ, for that. Hey, real quick, guys, my name is JTM, Josh the Man, Mr. Handle It, Mr. No He Didn't. And I'm so glad that I'm here right now. Everything that I do, my inspirational music, it's all for the man upstairs. I love him so much. I include him into my songs. I don't just say thank you when I win something. I don't just say thank you when I'm inspired by something. I do it during my songs. But at the same time, I do entertain. Diesel, listen to what that first one, though.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Go home.
heart. These, this is a party, right? This is a,
I mean, that's what they say, Josh. I don't know. Everybody sitting down.
Okay.
They're looking like it's a funeral. Okay. I mean, dog, I don't know what's going on.
You know what?
I mean, you got the crunkiest dancers in the country in the front, and they sitting down, so I don't know what's up.
Okay. Let's get them some familiar. Maybe we can get them up out of these seats. We gonna do that real quick.
Let's go.
Check it out.
Let's go.
Y'all remember that show, Martin? Tommy, Pam, Gina, go watch this right now. We gonna turn it up right now. This is Youth Exposure, right? We gonna see if we can do it the right way. Check me out. Yo. Yo.
Bring the peanut butter when I jam. Kicking at these balls, getting stepping like Pam. I bring the peanut butter when I jam. Kicking at these balls, getting stepping like Pam.
Yeah.